Well, the technological landscape is really developing and changing at such a fast pace. One can certainly not predict what was going to happen even in the next 3 months. And so this is quite a tricky question. Yeah.